Here we go, and putting an awful lot of thought into this. Have you noticed? I kind of have, and that's perfect. Slap down some firehouse. Fire station. Slap that down. Prison. Police headquarters. Yeah. Let's throw that in prison somewhere. I won't need one. Elementary school. Middle school. And that should be it. We're gonna stop down incineration plant. You're doing a med clinic, a hospital, crematorium, probably will. But sauna's apparently medical somehow. But we're gonna go with a cemetery. Things could do a little bit better. That thank you. we go. I just need to go in the water. Because apparently, it doesn't need to be right in front. It needs to be right where they're at. Are you guys happy now? Balanced as all things should be? I named the world Thanos. It'll be clear when I get to it. There are working pipes everywhere. Also, I don't know if you're talking about power problems. Yep, power. It's okay. Oh, look, I'm already at 600 people. That will light up that, and that will light up that, and those will be powered. That will be powered, and that will be fine. There we go. a good thing I have unlimited money. There we go. I don't know what you're talking about. I have a nuclear power plant here. I don't know how much more state-of-the-art you want. We're putting a sewer on the cemetery. I guess some of the cemetery needs plumbing. And I'm already at 1,000 people. I'm merging money like crazy, but I've got so many. So many people. If I could turn off the rain, that'd be great, though. But I'm not. He just needs workers now. Like a taxi depot. I actually do need to. Yeah, I've looked at the university. Won't need it, but I've got it. Again, I'm hemorrhaging money. I've got it. I have seen the medical clinic. All of this is high density commercial. It apparently needs workers, but it's all here. Perfect. Ish. It's basically perfect. I'm not already at 1,100 people. I just need to keep going and it'll be perfect. Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to introduce you to Titan. Oh. That there's apparently crime over here. was like, he's too, Titan, and I was calling him old Thanos. Because there's so much, overpopulation, not enough resources. Not enough resources, I think we'll have to fix that.